Alright, so apparently people think the OCZ Vertex 2 is still lightning fast, and this one guy's video took like a minute to restart his PC. Well, let's see what mine can do. I have an OCZ Vertex 4 as a boot SSD, so we're just going to go straight for shutdown. Now that's Skype and a few other programs running in the background, along with Steam. Still shutting down. Closing Steam. Okay. And there we go. Computer's done shutting down. Alright. Now, back on. Let's see what we got. Alright, there we go. And we're in. So, okay, this is my OCZ Vertex 4 64 gig. Be sure to subscribe.